Aaron Miller was born in 1971 in Buffalo, one of six children to Bill and Joan Miller. Aaron's father, a youth hockey coach, was unrelenting in his message to his players, including Aaron. He reminded them that the odds of playing professional hockey were astronomical. His constant drumbeat was to stay in school, get an education, and perhaps you'd be able to play college hockey. Aaron followed his dad's advice, playing high school hockey at St. Francis and for the Niagara Scenics. Aaron was offered a full scholarship by the University of Vermont in 1989 and was also selected 88th overall by the New York Rangers in the NHL draft. After all the years of hearing "get your education," Aaron chose to stay in school before taking his shot at the NHL. He played 4 years for the Catamounts and was a two-time All-Conference selection. He earned All-American honors in 1993 and was later named to Vermont's all-time men's hockey team. The Rangers traded him to Quebec, and when he completed his college eligibility, Aaron started his professional career with the Cornwall Aces, the Nordiques AHL affiliate. After splitting time in the minors and in the NHL, Aaron played his first full season in the NHL with the relocated Quebec franchise in Colorado. After nearly 6 years with the Avalanche, Aaron was traded to the LA Kings. In his first season in Los Angeles, Aaron received several team awards, including Best Defenseman and Unsung Hero. Aaron played 5.5 years with the Kings and finished his 14-year professional career with the Vancouver Canucks in 2007-2008. During that professional career, Aaron represented the United States in both the World Cup and Olympic hockey tournaments, winning an Olympic silver medal in 2002. Aaron put his UV business degree to good use and now owns 7 Buffalo Wild Wings restaurants. Aaron and his wife Christy have 3 children, Grace, Ava, and Sullivan. They currently reside in Burlington, Vermont. Aaron Miller, forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.